The eighth evidence is a hadith in the Sahih of Imam Muslim, where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he asked a slave girl, he wanted to verify her iman and confirm that she was a believing woman and she believed in the correct way. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked her the question. He said to her, "Ayn Allah?" He said to her, "Where is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala?" And she responded, "Fis sama." She said, "He is in sama." Now the word sama in the Arabic language, when it's used in its singular form, unrestrictedly, when it's used in its singular form in that way, it shows that it means al-ulu. It shows that it means high. Does that make sense? It means high. It means in highness. So when she said fis sama, she means he is in highness. He is in ulu. Does that make sense? So he is above his creation, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said to her, "Man ana? Who am I?" And she said, "Anta Rasulullah, you are the messenger of Allah." And then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "A'tiqha." He said, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Free her." Why? "Fa'innaha mu'mina." Because she is a believing woman. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam verified her iman based on what? Based on her affirmation of Allah azza wa jal being high above his creation and him being the messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So how can someone ever question the iman of a person that affirms Allah azza wa jal is above the throne, or Allah is above, or that the fact that Allah is above his creation, when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he did so? And by the way, it's very hard for them to do ta'wil here. It's very hard for them to try to reinterpret this to mean something else and say that this is metaphorical, because the Prophet asked the question, "Ain, where? Where is Allah?" And her response was in correspondence to that. So the question was very clear: where is he? And then she said, "Fis sama," i.e., above his creation, "fil ulu." And then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, "A'tiqha." He said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, "Free her, fa innaha mu'mina," because she is a believing woman.